Hey everybody, Doodle Bops for the Win here, and today I'm going to show you my Wiggles CD collection for April 2019. So anyway, without any further ado, let's get started, shall we? And I won't be talking telling you about these that much. So anyway, without any further ado, let's get started, shall we? This is a Lyric Studios copy. The case breaks apart. This is the only Christmas Wiggle CD that I have that features Greg. I had to print out the back cover. This is also a Lyric Studios copy. I forgot to add introductions. This is also otherwise as the Wiggles movie. The case comes apart. This is also basically at Stan's party. Now we're going to move on to my Sam Moran CDs. The case comes apart and this actually is in bad condition. When it gets to the song Dr. Knickerbocker, it doesn't play fine. So I'm going to have to get myself a new copy sometime. But for now, I'm stuck with this copy. I had to print out the front cover. This is the Australia copy. Oh no. Camera's not focusing. Oh, there it goes. This is the only Wiggle CD that I have that has Greg returned. Yeah, we're now moving on to my new Wiggle CDs. This is also otherwise as Pumpkin Face. Oh, it's got blurry again. This didn't come with a booklet. Not most of my new Wiggles CDs in Australia case came with booklets. This also didn't come in a booklet. This didn't come with a booklet. This didn't also come with a booklet. This also didn't come with a booklet. This isn't really good, but it's okay. This also didn't come with a booklet. Now we're going to move on to the samplers. I don't have the case for this. This isn't really a Wiggle CD, but it's side-throwed in. It includes the Wiggle song, Lavender's Blue Dilly Dilly.